proud to present the music of Miss Phoebe Buffay.
Thanks. Hi. I want to start with a song that's about that moment when you suddenly realize what life is really all about. Okay, here we go. Okay, thank you very much. Okay, I'm gonna play some songs about grandparents, okay? Now, grandma's a person who everyone likes. She bought you a train and a bright, shiny bike. But lately, she hasn't been coming to dinner. And last time you saw her, she looked so much thinner. Now, your mom and your dad said she moved to Peru. But the truth is she died, and someday you will too. La 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 la. And a crusty old man said, I'll do what I can, and the rest of the rats played maracas. They're tiny and chubby and so sweet to touch. Soon they'll grow up and resent you so much. Now they're yelling at you and you don't know why. You cry. And you cry and you cry and you cry.
Thanks, Ross.
Hello.
Hi.
Okay. So, this is a song about a love triangle between three people that I made up. It's called Two of Them Kissed Last Night. There was a girl, we'll call her Betty. And a guy, let's call him Neil. Now, I can't stress this point too strongly. This story isn't real. Now on Neil must decide who will be the girl that he casts aside. Will Betty be the one who he loves truly? Or will it be the one who we'll call Luli? He must decide. Even though I made him up, he must decide.
Because, you know, life's gonna hand you all kinds of stuff. You know, you learn your little lessons, and hopefully you grow. Want to hear a new song?
Oh, yeah.
I'd love to.
Okay. Jingle bitch screwed me over. Go to hell, jingle whore. Go to hell. That's all I have so far.
Ladies and gentlemen, back by popular demand, Miss Phoebe Buffay.
Hi. Thanks. Hi. I want to start with a song that means a lot to me this time of year.
I made a man with eyes of coal and a smile so bewitching. How was I supposed to know that my mom was dead in the kitchen? La 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 la. My mother's ashes, even her eyelashes, are resting in a little yellow jar.
And
sometimes when it's breezy, I feel a little sneezy. And now,
excuse me.
Yeah, noisy boys.
Is it something that you would like to share with the entire group?
No, that's okay.
Oh, the cow in the meadow goes moo. Oh, the cow in the meadow goes moo. Then the farmer hits him on the head and grinds him up, and that's how we get hamburgers. Now, chickens!
They found their bodies the very next day. They found their bodies the very next day. La, 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 la.
Play for me. I don't need your charity.
Thank you.
La, la, la.
shower and I'm writing a song. Stop me if you've heard it. My skin is soapy and my hair is wet. And Tegrin spelled backward is Nergit. There'll be times when you get older when you'll want to sleep with people just to make them like you, but don't. 'Cause that's another thing that you don't want to do. Everybody, that's another thing that you don't want to do. Excellent!
Very informative.
Not at all inappropriate.
Lather, rinse, repeat, and lather, rinse, repeat, and lather, rinse, repeat, as needed. Was the double-double, double-jointed boy. Little tiny Tarzan swinging on a nose hair, swinging with the greatest of ease. My sticky shoe. My sticky, sticky shoe. Why you stick on me, baby? Thanks for the lights, honey.
Okay.
Happy Hanukkah, Monica. May your Christmas be snowy, Joey. Happy New Year, Chandler and Ross. Spin the dreidel, Rachel.
I prepared a song for Emma, from my heart to hers. For there is no greater gift than the gift of music.
Emma, your name poses a dilemma. 'Cause not much else rhymes with Emma. Maybe the actor Richard Crenna. He played the commanding officer in Rambo. Happy birthday, Emma.
I found you in my bed. How'd you wind up there? You are a mystery, little black curly hair. Little black curly hair.
Now, if you want to receive emails about my upcoming shows, then please give me money so I can buy a computer.
And there's a country called Argentina. It's a place I've never seen. But I'm told for 50 pesos, you can buy a human spleen. Human spleen.
Ole! Hi, okay. I'd like to start with a song that's about a man that I recently met who's come to be very important to me.
You don't have to be awake to be my man. Long as you have brainwaves, I'll be there to hold your hand. Though we just met the other day, there's something I have got to say.
Okay, thank you very much. I'm gonna take a short break.
Okay, that's Phoebe Buffay, everybody.
And Fuchsia and Mom.
Thank you. Oh, and I invite all of you to count the colors in your bedroom.
Crazy underwear creeping at my butt. Crazy underwear always in a rut. Crazy underwear.
Oh, no. What is he doing here? All right, just keep playing. Just keep playing. You'll get through this. You'll be fine. Okay, thank you.
It only takes two heart attacks to finally make you see. One of them won't do it, but the second will set you free. Tell all your hate and anger, it's time to say goodbye. And that is just what I will do as soon as those bastards I worked for die. La 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 la. First time I met Chandler, I thought he was gay. But here I am singing on his wedding day.
Phoebe! If you would have let me finish, it goes on to say that he's probably not gay.
We thought Phoebe would leave, but she just stayed and stayed. That's right. Here all night, and Chandler will never get laid.
Hey, here is a dollar. Consider it a deposit. Please sing at our wedding.
Oh, thank you.
Okay.
Thank
you. Oh, now, who will perform the ceremony? Who will perform the ceremony?
All right, I'll pound on him in the morning.
Excuse me, is this where the singing lady is who tells the truth?
Yeah, I guess that's me.
She's here!
Sometimes men love women, and sometimes men love men. And then there are bisexuals, though some just say they're kidding themselves. La 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 la. Goats are parading, parading down the street. Parading goats are parading, leaving little treats. Are you in there, little fetus? In 9 months, will you come greet us? I will buy you some Adidas.
Shoes so good to me, I wear them every day. Down at the heel, holes in the toes, don't care what people say. My feet's best friend pals to the end, with them I'm one hot chicky. Though late one night, not much light,
I stepped in something icky. Sticky shoes.
I'll hold you close in my arms. I can't resist your charm. And
love.
I'll be a fool for you, I'm sure. You know I don't mind. I found in you my endless love. My endless love. Love.
Love.
Love. Love.
And I'm still waiting for my paper mache man. Thank you, my babies.
Smelly cat, smelly cat, what are they feeding you? Everybody! Smelly cat, smelly cat, it's not your fault.
Monica!
They won't take you to the vet.
Chandler!
obviously not their favorite pet.
Joey!
May not be a bed of roses.
Rachel!
You're not friend of those with noses.
Ross, those are the only lines we have, sorry. Okay, back to the chorus.